Hey guys, Joe from 300 Gamers here. Just coming to say sorry, I haven't been uploading videos, and I'm going to pay back for that. Sorry about the echoing. I have to use this side. Sorry about that, but I have to use my computer's mic. Sorry about the really annoying, what's it called? I will be getting a really nice mic. Oh my god. Sorry about that noise, guys. So yeah. See if this is better. Sorry about that. Yeah, it should be better. Sorry about that squeaking for temporarily. If it comes back, I'm gonna be really freaking mad because I am so mad right now at this. Should at least be cheeking. And for those of you that haven't tried the Minions mod yet, I would try that. This is a really decent mod. Oops. Yeah, this is just a little tutorial of how to make your first house, I guess. So first of all, you're going to want to get some amount of wood. So maybe about cut down 3 or 4 trees. Yeah, that'll be good. Second is... If you want to build your base early, then you can just build it. I'll show that in one of my later videos. But if you're not planning to, then just do it. Yeah, that should be enough. Take it one or two and more with. Take maybe 3 or 4 back. There you go. This is going to be your first shelter, but it's not done yet. Gotta put some stuff in it. So what you're gonna do is make some sticks. Crafting table. Pickaxe. And start getting some cobblestone. Yeah, my birthday. I'm getting a I'm gonna buy myself a new mic. So it's sounding like freaking crap. Alright. Get your cobblestone. Yes, I realized my crafting table is floating. Alright. Make a furnace. Now pick a place where you're going online. I'll just pick right here. Yeah, and you just keep doing this. And hopefully you'll find some coal. And not find it right now. Dang it. So yeah, come on, Cole, where the heck are you? Alright. Well, if I can't find any coal, I gotta just cut it. Like a stone pickaxe. And go back down. Alright guys, don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll be playing for about 20 more seconds, and for the